Here we are at the Blue Water Resort. It's one of the Red Jacket Resorts. They actually have five resorts in the Cape. So this resort, right next door, we have the Riviera. And the Beach Resort is right down the street. You can actually enjoy any of the amenities at any of the Red Jacket Resorts while you're here. We have a private beach. There's a two-bedroom cottage that we're actually living in for the next couple of days. It has a full kitchen and living room with TV. There's also a kids club that you can send your children to during the day. There's cornhole. Actually, Evan was playing that earlier with John. This is the outdoor pool. There's actually an indoor pool also. These are some of the guest rooms, but we're in one of the cottages, so it's around the corner. They just groomed all the sand, so you can see how beautiful the sand looks right now. Just take a walk up to the water. So all of this beach is part of their private beach. They put out lawn chairs for you, and there's also towels, so volleyball net. Riviera, you can see right there in the background, so you can literally just walk to it, which is great if you do want to go to their outdoor pool. We were just across the street, and there was a basketball net. There was also a putting green.